I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Hector Tanajara, San Antonio, Texas.
His opponent from San Antonio, Texas, undefeated Hector Tanajara Jr. Gutierrez,
134.2.
Lil Wayne,
134.2. Eight round lightweight is the undefeated 13-0 Tanajara Jr.
135.
Tanajara Jr., 135.
5, 4.
Salgado Ortiz.
One.
Alrighty. He has the Miguel Cotto tattoo going. Right there. Is it Redcat or is it Cotto?
El Key Roger Gutierrez and Benito Hector Tanajara Jr. Coming in event.
Tanajara is a opponent of the They're talking a little bit. They're talking. It's all business. Tension. That's right. You saw that? Some talking? What do you think they said?
I don't know. I just saw the thing where he just gnashed his throat.
Okay, everybody, listen up. We don't have a microphone, so.
Fighters, it's very important. I'm going to go over report time. Please pay attention because I'm telling you right now. If you guys show up late, the commission can start fighting you people.
Everybody, listen up. Please, quiet.
Ross, I'm going to go right over there.
Okay, go ahead, Ross.
All right, I'm going to go over some report times real quick. North Old Plan, no. I'm not sure if I'm saying it right. And Obando. Report time is 2 p.m. in the venue. A las dos. A las dos in the venue. Everybody else, 3 p.m. If you're in the hotel room, 2:30 in the lobby. Si están en el hotel, a las dos y media. Si no, a las tres. If you need to be in the locker room for working purposes only, you need to see Monica. She's right here. If your name is not on the credential list, you will not be able to go downstairs or get in. So if there's somebody that needs to be in the locker room, please see her right now. Does anybody have any questions right now? It's going to be an early show, okay? So let's make sure we get there on time.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, we're going to start with the TV opener, co-main event, main event. And the first part of the night.
Okay.
What's
when you get up.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.